Hi guys, so we're gonna be me and my buddy Setanta. He's an IFBB pro from Ireland, but he lives in Toronto. He came up for the weekend, and we're out for a hike right now with the dogs. Stay, Helena. After the hike, we're gonna go out for a cheat meal. We're gonna do a big epic pizza feast, so that'll be fun, and then we'll take you guys with us. So we lost Setanta in the caves. We gotta go back and pick him up. Say hi. Hello. Helena. Yes, you. So we found Setanta, made his way back. We didn't lose you, eh?
No, I didn't die either.
That's good.
I know, I got the iPad stuff, but I think it's because
of the Wi-Fi. I'm king of the mountain here, man.
Hey, Helena!
You have a good little adventure.
This is awesome. With my buddy Colin today, and we're in the trails in Collingwood. And am I the only person that gets bored shitless when I'm on a treadmill or a Stairmaster for like 20 or 30 minutes a day? Cardio is one of those things where it's kind of like a necessity. You need to do some of it for cardiovascular health, and it also helps you get leaner. But a better way to do it is to get out in nature and really take advantage of it, especially here in Canada when we got like 13 months of winter a year. So you come out here all the time, yeah?
Yeah, I live up here in Collingwood. It's so we got a mountain scenery type here, and I bring out my dogs. You can hear them running around. The dogs come out quite often, and we just hit the trail. And I'd rather come out here and do an hour of cardio than do an hour on some equipment, some stationary machine or something.
I do
like
an
that.
Hour here more likely than doing 10 minutes on a treadmill.
Yeah,
just doing walking on a treadmill is just the most boring thing in the whole world. And like, it's cool. There's people rock climbing here. There's guys biking around. Like, there's inclines. So you're burning. You're probably burning about 650 calories an hour anyway.
Oh, for sure. Plus you're out in nature and you're getting some fresh air and stuff like that. You play with dogs. Makes your hour of cardio a lot more enjoyable.
And it just goes so much faster. Yeah. Cardio, guys, cardiovascular health helps you get leaner, and it kind of gives you a bit of impetus to get outside, get your blood moving. So if you want to add it into your program for maybe two or three times a week, you're going to be sweet. But we're doing this today because we're gonna go and crush an absolute ton of pizza in a couple of hours. So that's kind of the reason. This is my guilt-free activity.
Good luck, bro. All
right, Helena, come here, sweetie.
We just right, call them and then they'll run.
Sit, Axel, come here. All right, sit, Helena. Sit. No cheating. One, two,
go.
I like how they're barely moving.
God damn it!
She's like, all in a day's work.
Pizza's on you, bro.
Fuck! I guess I'm buying pizza. So I raced the dogs. We made a bet that loser has to buy the epic cheat meal pizza. I didn't win. That was embarrassing. So we just wrapped up this hike, and it was good. It's about an hour we did. Here's the rock faces and stuff. They're about 100 feet high. It's a good trail. So now we're gonna get a little quick lift in, and what are we training, Setanta?
Whatever you want, man.
Fuck, I don't care. You wanna do chest?
I'd hit chest today.
Cool, let's do it. So me and Setanta are gonna hit chest, and then we're gonna, oh, almost died. Hit an epic cheat meal with pizza. Be good.
Yeah, man.
Randomly walking with Setanta from Ireland. From Dublin?
Yeah.
Yeah, from Dublin. We found a four-leaf clover.
It's dead, but it still counts.
It's fucking dead.
It's fucking dead, but it still counts. So we just arrived to Pie. It's a wood stove pizza place. Fuck. Me and Setanta just finished our chest workout, and we're gonna do a big epic cheat meal. Satanta's fasting right now, so this will be his first meal.
Hungry right now.
How long has it been since he ate?
Say Saturday, so Tuesday. No, I'm joking.
I was like, what?
No, it's been since last night, so it's not too bad.
All right, so
we're gonna. 3 o'clock.
Yeah, about that.
All right, yeah, so. I'm ready to eat, man.
Ooh, it's dark. All right. So we're just here at Pie. We got pizza. We got our big cheat meals. Christina got her salad. She's the only healthy one. Satanta got something. What'd you get?
I don't even know. St. Lucia pizza. It's like Hawaiian pizza, but just significantly improved.
What'd you get, Natalie? Cheese.
Cheese.
And I just got a pepperoni pizza. So. So I decided that the one pizza that I ate earlier wasn't sufficient enough, and I'm gonna have a second pizza.
This is a small bedroom.
And another one. It's a cheat meal. Gotta get those gains. You gonna have my pizza crust?
Yeah, it's
only. Can I sit? Yes, good girl. You cheated me. So we shot our video of us hitting the trails and stuff like that, and we did a little cheat meal and whatnot. I didn't film the whole cheat meal because I was stuffing food in my face and stuff. But thanks for watching, and let me know if you guys have any feedback. Today was just a fun day. It was kind of unscripted, and I just wanted to do no editing or any shit like that. So today was just a typical Saturday. So comment below and leave some feedback on what you guys want to see, and make sure to subscribe. Thanks, guys.